Hey, what's up, guys? So, I'm playing a little Sims. Started one yesterday, off stream. Because I figured you guys wouldn't want to sit through my character creation, my house creation, all that crap. So, I started, I've just done a little bit. So we're gonna pick that up. So how are you guys? Alright, so one thing I've noticed about this, I go to my lot, play. One thing I've noticed about this is, I can't stand the controls on console. Like, I haven't played The Sims. I played a little bit of 3 on PC. Played a little bit on Xbox 360. And how boring my house is. Look at it. It's so basic. What is your problem? Go to the bathroom. So, pulling up this, that should be up all the time, is annoying. Oh, I need to be social. Take a shower. And then... need to be so I'm trying to do this without actually getting a job. I'm trying to be a writer, so we'll see how that works out. Right now I have $307 after building my house and everything, so we'll see how that goes. Oh, trying to pull up the chat real quick. Turn off my volume. There we go. I think we're good. All right. So all the reels. All right, you're done. Be done. All the real Sim streamers are gonna laugh at me because I am awful at this. I have no windows on my house. I forgot about that. Who is this? Who is this approaching my house? It's a vampire lady, I guess. All right, she disappeared. All right. Stop. Right. Write your damn book. She hungry. Pat the Badger. Alright, what are we gonna name this? We'll name it... Here's a shout out to Oni Plays. While Julian goes to the hospital. Write a description. No, thank you. This is a children's book. D Do you still sell them the way that you did in the old games? I have no idea. Wow, this is riveting stuff. Fast forward. If you can't sell them the way that you did in the old books, I'm going to have a real issue with not having a job. Because I think I started one last time, but it just. Didn't do anything when it was finished? Oh, achievement. Introvert. Have breakfast. Let's try not to put the house on fire. Oh, I didn't put a fire extinguisher in the house. Oh, that's a bold choice. Oh, do I not have a dishwasher either? Jesus Christ. All right, I'm nailing it.
Oh, basking is it? The other one? Oh, Quexel.
Sure. Need to socialize. All right, stop then. I made her sad. I've ruined it. Please don't cry. Okay. Wow, I am not doing great. I had to make friends. I guess I should buy a phone. And I have to get a job. Because. Not selling the books. I don't know how to sell the books. Stop that. Writer. Oh, you don't have to. You have a cell phone. All right, cool. fast forward. What's my work schedule? I just took that job and. Didn't even look. All right. There you go. Clean that up. Oh, you need a shower. Go. I'll take a shower. Okay, I have a job. How do I find out when I have to go? Getting the hang of this, I think. What time do you have to go to work? Let her be social for a minute. Relationships. Tink has no other relationships. Just like in real life. Starts in 19 hours. Okay, so apparently today is her day off. Her first day is her day off. You're hungry and you need to go to the bathroom. Make a grilled cheese. Go to the bathroom. What's that on the counter? That up. Okay, stop. Yay, I'm leveling up cooking. I guess I should have given her a table to set up, sit up. He's back to inspired. Job. All right, let me. You get up. We're gonna actually look at jobs. I made her a writer because I thought I could get through the game without a job. Find a job. All right, what is there? Entertainer, painter, secret agent, tech guru. No, like, pro gamer. Can't enter the Smite Pro League on this. All right, cool. I had to make her social. Had to. Have breakfast. Do eggs and toast. This must be riveting to watch. I know there's some actual Sim streamers that are very good at this. I am not that. If you're looking for quality Sims content, you've come to the wrong place. Eat it. Work starts in 1 hour. Eat faster. There we go. What are you doing? Okay, good. She went to work on her own. There's no car. Remember when the car picked you up? Ooh, she's tense. Needs video games. It's me. Do that when you go. There you go. No, my computer broke. You fix it? Yeah. Resume your garden salad. Since we get a little more money, I am going to have to buy her a table. Because her standing at the counter is just, that's sad to me. What is this? Oh, I should have made her go to the bathroom first. Shit. Go. And go back to bed. What are you doing? Just stand there. You have work soon? 20 hours. She has another day off? Jesus Christ. Riveting stuff. Gonna have to make some physical friends at some point. Social. That's enough. Play a game for a minute, then go to the bathroom. Level 3. Take a thoughtful shower. Entering a tournament. I don't know how you enter a tournament for Sims, but. Oh, she lost. Oh, now I'm stuck with this feeling for. Cry it out. chat for a minute. Oh. Oh. I miss work. Is she going to work? She's just gonna be late? Okay, so she was late and she got docked a little bit. Dinner. Some fish tacos. Nope, not that. Not that. Clean this shit up. Doing it. She's learning to cook. Nothing right now except social. I'm gonna look at this. Hold on. The jobs changed like they did? No. Career branches, esports gamer. Okay. Our daily task is to play video games. When does she have to go to work? 2 hours. Oh, stop. Go to work. Now, lunch. Damn, she's making more money. Then you need to play video games. I mean, eat first. Have dinner. Sure. You've earned it. Play Sims Forever. Oh yeah, and I'm gonna buy her a table. Build mode. Oh my god. Objects. Dining room. Let's buy her something nice. I don't know that she needs a big one. And this one's chairs. Sweet purple chairs. Live mode. That is the last meal you'll have standing. Oh, you need to go to the bathroom? Starts in 3 days. I really gotta make her some real life friends. But nobody comes over. Like, isn't there a bunch of people that are supposed to, like, welcome you to the neighborhood and stuff? I guess I chose the city and that's different? I have no idea. Have breakfast. Have some pancakes. Alright, how do I find her friends? Plan a social event. We'll have a house party. Nope, can't. Don't know anybody. Yay. Wait. Yeah, sit down at the table. She did it. Feeling. doubt I'm doing this right. I just want her to level up. Then I gotta... How do I find friends? Just like real life. Yeah, we leveled up. Okay, stop. 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 Go somewhere? Slow it down. Can I go somewhere? Or do I need, like, to buy a car? Is there a car to buy? Build mode. Alright, so no car. Take a shower. I don't know what to do for her. I don't know how to get her to be meet people. Why did I make her social? Why did I do that? Focus, guys. Thank you. Go to the bathroom. When does she have to go to work? I have not been paying attention. It's in 2 days. Today's mail has been delivered. Where's the mailbox? Okay. Perfect place. Okay, sorry about that. Huh. For parts. Throw away. What happened? Throw it away. Can I upgrade this? Socialize chat. I have no money. So, friendly introduction her. Oh, she left. Okay. Because I was chatting online. Okay. What do you need to do? When is work? 15 hours. Needs fun. Stop that. Play Sims forever. Okay. So I can upgrade the shower and the toilet. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Now she's very uncomfortable. Stop. In hours. Dinner, fish tacos. Get that shit out of here. Ow. Not gonna waste food. Eat that. Hours. Yeah, bet. That'll work. That'll work. Did it. Yeah, I got promoted and money. Embarrassed. Was she embarrassed? Embarrassed at work. Some person can't help but make. Aww. Poor girl. Clean that up. Alright. Don't really need a lot. Video games for her job.
It a gump. Oh, go, sweetie.
Wheat. Stop for right now. Let's chat. Or go to bed immediately. What have I done? His aspiration of being best-selling author. Voices. Socialize. So I made her super social and made her want to be an author. And I'm now making her a gamer. Okay. Good job. Good job, team. Alright guys, while she chats, I'm gonna cut the stream here. I know it's short. I'm sorry, I got something came up. I need to help with. So, I will be back very soon. We're gonna play more of this because I have to figure out how to make friends and stuff. This is sad. All right. So, I will be back very soon with more Sims, more Diablo. I've actually got a few games I'm gonna start soon. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I am gonna upload this to YouTube. I am Tinka the Horde on YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, Instagram. Follow me. Follow MommyCat89. It's my wife. She plays a lot of games with me. Anyway, check us out. We'll be back soon on YouTube and Twitch. And thank you guys. Bye.